plus 3 equals 6. What is x?
3.
If a times 10 equals 40, what is a?
4.
If 7 times c equals 14, what is c?
2.
If c equals 0 and c equals c plus 1, what is c?
What?
Pretty funny, isn't it?
That doesn't make any sense.